Now, as we know from our studies of manual summarization, that works well for VLSM subnetworking. But the reality is, if you're using classful subnets, then we have to have some way for routers that actually have interfaces on different class-based IP addresses to communicate the routes to other routers. And that's where another technology known as autosummarization comes into play.